Welcome to Power Learning Channel. In today's session, we are going to dive deep into fundamentals of generator synchronizing. We will focus on a system involving three generators, each managed by DeepC8610 controller, working together to provide a continuous 24 hours power supply. This video is designed for anyone looking to understand how synchronization works, why it's essential, and how the DeepC8610 controller make it possible. The concept of generator synchronizing. Let's start with basics. What exactly is generator synchronization? In simple terms, synchronization is the process of matching the electrical output of a generator, its voltage, frequency, and phase with the system it's being connected to. Usually, a live bus bar or other generators, this matching is crucial because if the generators are out of sync, it can lead to power surge, equipment damage, and even complete system failure. When we talk about synchronization in a multi-generator setup like the one we have here, we are looking at the need to ensure that all generators work together seamlessly. This means their voltage must be identical, their frequency must match, and their phase angle must be precisely aligned. If any of these factors are off, the generators won't be able to share the load effectively, which can lead to inefficiencies and potential risk. Role of DeepC8610 controller. Now let's talk about how the DeepC8610 controller come into play. The DeepC8610 is a sophisticated generator control module specifically designed for synchronizing multiple generators. In our setup, we have three generators that need to synchronize and operated in parallel. Each DeepC8610 controller is responsible for one generator. It continuously monitors critical parameters such as voltage, frequency, and phase angle. When the controller determines that these parameters are within acceptable limits, it signals the generator is ready to connect it to the system. But the DeepC8610 does more than just monitor. It also actively adjusts the generator output to ensure that synchronizing is achieved. For example, if the frequency of one generator is slightly off, the controller will make fine adjustment to the engine speed to bring it in line with others. This is done in real time, ensuring that the synchronization process is smooth and accurate. Let's go a bit deeper into how the synchronizing process works with the DeepC8610 controller. The process begins with the generator running independently. Each generator starts up and reaches its operating parameter under the control of its DeepC8610 module. Once the generator are running, the controller starts to communicate with each other. They exchange data about their respective generator voltage, frequency, and phase angle. The controller then begins the process of aligning these parameters. During this phase, the DeepC8610 will adjust the speed of the generator's engine to match the frequencies, and they will make fine adjustment to the voltage output as well. The most critical adjustment is to the phase angle. The controller will wait until the phases of all generator are perfectly aligned before they allow the generator to be connected to the bus bar. This synchronization process happens very quickly, typically within a few seconds. Once the parameters are aligned, the controller sends a signal to close the circuit breaker, connecting the generators in parallel to share the load. After synchronizing is achieved, the next important aspect is load sharing. With the generators now running in parallel, they need to share the electrical load evenly. This is where the DeepC8610 controller continue to play a crucial role. The controller ensures that the load is distributed evenly across the generators by adjusting the fuel input to each engine. If one generator is taking more load than other, the Deepsea 8610 will reduce its fuel supply, allowing the other generator to pick up the slack. This dynamic adjustment keeps the system balanced and prevents any single generator from being overworked. Additionally, the Deepsea 8610 controller can manage power management function such as load shedding if the total load exceeds the combined capacity of the generator. The controller can automatically disconnect non-essential loads to prevent overloading the generators. This feature is critical in maintaining system stability and ensuring that essential loads continue to receive power. So why use Deepsea 8610 controller for this process? There are several advantages. First, the Deepsea 8610 is highly reliable and designed specifically for multi-generator synchronization. It's equipped with advanced features like automatic voltage regulation and engine speed control, which are essential for maintaining synchronization. Another significant advantage is its user-friendly interface. The Deepsea 8610 provides clear real-time data on the status of each generator and the overall system. This makes it easy for operator to monitor the system and make adjustment if necessary. Additionally, the Deepsea 8610 supports remote monitoring and control, allowing operator to manage the generator from a distance, which is particularly useful in large or remote installation. Finally, the Deepsea 8610 ability to handle load sharing and power management ensure that the generator operate efficiently, that the power supply remain stable even in demanding conditions. In the real world, system like the one we are discussing are used in critical application where power stability is paramount. This could include hospitals, data centers, and industrial facilities where even a brief power outage can have significant consequence. The ability of the Deepsea 8610 controller to synchronize multiple generators and manage their load effectively makes them an essential component in these systems. By ensuring that the generator works together seamlessly, the Deepsea 8610 helps maintain a continuous stable power no matter what the demand is. That wraps up our detailed look at generator synchronizing using Deepsea 8610 controller. I hope you find this session very informative and that you now have a better understanding of how this technology works. If you have any question or want to learn more, be sure to subscribe Power Learning channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching. On our channel, we have always making videos related to diesel generators and AVRs, power systems, diesel generator training. So if you are interested on this channel, kindly join us, kindly join the membership of this channel to learn more in future. We are continuously posting informative video on our channel. So if you are new and you are watching first time Power Learning channel, considering subscribe now Power Learning channel. So in this video, we learn about Deepsea 8610 controllers. And now in the other videos, we will also explain you about the Deepsea controllers. So, my dear friends, let's subscribe our channel and inshallah, we will produce more and more informative video for you in future also. If you have any comment or confusion about this video, you can watch more trainings about synchronizing on my channel. So it will give you more information about Deepsea controllers. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Assalamu alaikum.